In the EAC, the countries are at different levels. Some countries so far, they are developing policies for the STI. Some have already developed the policies and the strategies. And the implementation, at the level of STECO, we are implementing in all the partner states to make sure that the science, technology, and innovation is the mode, is the tool being used for development and integration in the EAC, in the EAC region. So they are at different levels, but we are, STECO is mandated to bring all the countries at the same level. For some countries which are below others, we have already integrated and facilitated them to develop policies and strategies in science, technology, and innovation, so that there is an enabling environment to bring them to the standard of the, because you cannot implement unless you have the policies to guide you on the implementation. Unfortunately, some students are not putting what they study from the university because, one, what they study in the university is not applicable on the ground for society development. Secondly, there is lack of entrepreneurship in the scientists. Once they do their innovations, they need to put these products into commercialization and sell their products and then gain income from such innovation. Unfortunately, they don't have the skills for entrepreneurship. STECO now, in collaboration with the Nelson Mandela University in Arusha, they are running online courses on entrepreneurship skills and business, developing business plans, so that when the innovations are commercialized, then the innovators help to sell their products. Secondly, these innovators need to be protected in terms of intellectual property rights.
Sure.
They have their innovations, but these innovations are taken away from them because they cannot protect them with the patents and rights. So we are helping these innovators to register their patents. We are guiding them, and STECO has developed a regional intellectual property policy to guide and protect the innovators in the ESA.